Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Here are the Nuggets unloading from the team bus earlier on, anxious to get down to business with this road battle looming. There it is, the Ferry Building in San Francisco, just down the road from our broadcast setting tonight. A playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here. Game one. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, thanks very much. Nikola Jokic loves to pass. He said an assist makes two people happy instead of just one. So it's as simple as that. And that simplicity and creative joy is part of what makes the big man tick. Jokic said, "It helps me having fun out there. It's a different way to approach the game." And that makes him one of a kind in this league, Kevin.
Sure is. Thanks, D.A. Now let's take a look at the Nuggets opening lineup. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Will Barton is out there with Jamal Murray. And it's Porter in at the three spot. And for the Warriors, Curry and Klay, the Splash Brothers, in the backcourt. Draymond Green is out there with Andrew Wiggins. And it's Wiseman in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here we go. So the Nuggets win the tip. And here is Murray. Outside, Porter. Murray outside. Jokic passes to Porter. Denver with a new 14. That one drops for him.
Such a savvy player. Love watching Jokic battle for positioning on the offensive glass.
On its way from Curry for two. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. Jokic kicks to Murray. Feed away. Jokic with the bucket. Jokic has got his second basket.
Nice touch on the jump shot. Jokic's shooting ability changes his team's definition of spacing.
Curry fires from way outside. Misses the deep three-point attempt. The Nuggets have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Here's Jokic. Fades. And too long on the shot.
With the D playing soft off him, he might have been better off taking it to the hoop instead of settling for the jumper. He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
Now here's Porter. Now the pass to Jokic. The kick out to Porter. And Steph Curry with the foul. That's his first foul. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Barton outside. Down to five on the shot clock. Deep two from Murray.
Oh, some scouts look at Curry's size. They, you know, they thought he might have had a hard time defending at this level. Safe to say they were wrong.
Buries the jumper to finish the break.
Well, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive load.
Here's Millsap, following the basket by Stephen Curry. It's stolen by Green. From deep three-point range, another miss by Curry.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
Barton passes to Jokic, dishes it to Porter. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. From deep, and it's Klay Thompson with the rebound. And we're approaching approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's going to be on Jokic. The Warriors shooting their first free throws here tonight. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him.
He's already known for being a top-tier scorer. Thompson, he also defends on the perimeter at a high level.
Both good from the line that time. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Curry against Murray. And good that time.
You gotta feel comfortable when Murray is working the pick and roll. His shooting, speed, and passing all are next level.
Now, here's Curry. From deep three-point range, from beyond the arc, and then some. Curry's got his third basket of the night right there.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
You see this all too often. You have to be willing to put it.
Here's Murray. Here's Jokic. Pass to Murray. They shoot again. And Jokic slams it in.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Yeah, guys, but where was the box out? No excuse letting him roam that freely on the glass.
It's the putback. It's good on the putback.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
Murray outside. Pass to Porter. Arden surveying the floor. The Nuggets need to get a shot off here. Oh, that's blocked. Green kicks to Curry. Jokic with the steal. Murray outside. At the top of the key, Millsap. Back to Murray. That's good. And it's Millsap with the assist. Murray's got his second bucket.
And the confidence from Murray. Just so efficient from the interior.
Outside, Green. Five to shoot. On its way from Curry for two, and it's in after a nice bounce off the right side.
Sensational recognition. Green realizes immediately one of these guys is open.
And the layup's good off the glass. And it's 6 points for Jamal Murray.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Curry against Murray. Thompson outside. There's the triple. Drills it from outside. Thompson's got 5 points so far.
Is there anybody with a quicker release than Thompson? I mean, if there is, I haven't seen him. That's a lightning quick trigger.
Stolen by Thompson. Inside, and Wiggins throws it down.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
Yeah, going defense to offense in an instant. Every team now calibrated to do that.
Denver calls timeout. Teams changing it up here. Morris looking over the floor. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
The Nuggets shooting their first free throw of the evening. Kent Bazemore's checked in for Curry. Free throw good for Morris. Warriors leading by three. Down low, Oubre. Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easy it makes it for him to get to the cup.
Morris passes to Rivers. And here's Gordon from outside. Great positioning on the putback.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
And slam dunk by Pascal.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Morris. The shot, no good. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Now, here's Bazemore. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Six on the shot clock. Oubre dishes to Wiseman. It's good.
And they've repeatedly crawled inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Free throw good from Wiseman. The Nuggets trail by eight. Here's Morris, and Morris throws it down.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
They needed that, and I love that he just didn't settle for the lay-in.
Now, here's Pascal. He doesn't hit that one. Great D that time from Green. Gordon the pass to Morris. Five on the clock. And McGee kicks to Green. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. And now just a 4-point Warrior lead. Poole the pass to Oubre. Rebounded by McGee. And it's Rivers with the ball. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. He dishes it to Morris. To the inside. The shot's good from McGee.
This is where McGee's coaches and teammates want him to shoot from. They know he can do damage in there with his hops.
Pass to Oubre. And there's the pass to Pascal. And slam dunk by Pascal.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Now, here is Morris. 5 points in the game.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
Denver shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. And he knocks down the first one. And Morris drops them both. The Warriors leading. Here's Poole. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And Jamichael Green picks up the foul. That's his first foul. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's Mobile One block?
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
.32 left to play in the first quarter. Bazemore gets the bucket.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
Yeah, so far both teams have been outstanding at the offensive end. Got a lot of game left to play.
Now here's Rivers. Green taking his time here. Shot clock at 6. Kicks it out to Gordon. And the 3 off target.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Passes it to Wiseman. Bazemore against Rivers. Releases. Bazemore misses. They time it right. They can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
And that's how you want to end the quarters.
Oh, that's not the kind of interior defense you want. Way too slow to protect the rim.
McGee with the block.
Oh, this is McGee's role. He's out here to defend and to stifle shooters whenever he can.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Morris against Bazemore. Beyond the arc. Warriors with the rebound. It's been all about Stephen Curry for the Golden State Warriors. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. And we'll be back with you shortly. We caught up with Steph Curry, who spoke with us about coming back from being out.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to just that feeling, because there's no other place that you can get that adrenaline rush and that level of intensity and focus than out there in those 94 feet. So I'm going to enjoy every minute of this, no matter how it goes.
Greg, this guy is a premier performer, and the hardwood is his stage. He always plays well.
No doubt. I mean, fans pay to see him as much as anyone. And when you think about the last decade of basketball, he's changed the game as much as anyone with his range.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And from what we've seen so far from the Warriors, how would you grade them?
Impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
Well, yeah, this is their preferred pace, and it's gotten them out to an early lead.
On the floor for Denver as we get going here in the second quarter. They've got Austin Rivers. Michael Green is out there with JaVale McGee. Then there's Monte Morris, and it's Gordon in at the 3 slot.
Look, when the D will give it to you, that's where you want your shots coming from. Arms split from the bucket.
Here's Morris after the made shot from Kelly Oubre.
Credit to D for not giving up on that play. He's a tough cover down low.
Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Oubre's got 4 this quarter.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
A floater. A putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
See, this is why JaVale McGee is out here. When he hustles like this, his coaches and teammates notice.
The Nuggets trail by 4. Here's Rivers. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Oh, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Here's Poole, covered by Morris. Oubre, not going to go that time. And Denver the other way now. Morris outside. Pulls it from the elbow. Tries again, and the layup good by McGee. McGee's got 6 points.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Jed, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
Oubre can't get it to go.
I don't think the D does good enough here, but something causes the miss.
Puts it up from 12. The offensive rebound, and Green is right there. And the Nuggets lead by two.
Oh, big time put back there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder. And Bazemore kicks to Oubre. And again, no good by Golden State.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
Here's Rivers. A three-pointer, no good. Golden State's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Go up top. Golden State moving the ball around. Bazemore on the wing. For Denver, they've gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told. Rivers with it. Now defended by Oubre. Now the Warriors moving it up. All going up court, and it's blocked by Gordon.
No, I wouldn't test Gordon with that vertical and length. Please try someone else.
Morris passes to McGee, and the Nuggets can't hang on to the ball. Big group substitution here for Denver. Jokic has checked in for Green. Porter comes in for Gordon. Will Barton, he's checked in for Austin Rivers. And Murray's subbed in for Monte Morris. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for Golden State. And the Warriors decide to take their first timeout here.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
Defensive intensity has to pick up, and I'm sure coach is going to let them know that.
Here. Millsap's checked in. And it's the Warriors with the ball. Trailing by two. And here's Denver. They've got an 8-0 run. Porter dishes to Murray. Jokic kicks to Murray. 4 on the clock. And Pascal pulls it down.
Playing himself inside air, preventing the layup. Gotta get the whole team pumped up. Good anticipation on the feed. He knows exactly where to go with that ball.
Pass to Murray. Jokic trying to free himself up. Murray, good. Murray's got 8.
And guys, the hardest shot to block, the floater. And for a guard like Murray, you need that in your arsenal to be successful.
Shot up 2 there. And that's 11 points for Steph Curry. Guys back and forth this first half.
And this could continue to go back and forth the entire way.
Curry surveying the D. Pass to Millsap. Harden inside the line. Kept alive. Jokic. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points. He's got 8.
It's been their Achilles heel defensively. They just have not been able to control that backboard.
Curry attacking. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic just got his 7th rebound here tonight. Fires from 18. That's good on the jump shot. Now it's a 3-point Nugget lead.
And I like the decision making. He's taking what the defense is willing to give him.
Oh, yeah. And that's just a good read on his part. And as usual, his mid-range jumper.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now here's Barton. No points in the game yet for him. The pass to Jokic. Back to Barton. The tray. And the rebound goes to the Warriors.
Well, you don't see that very often. Wide open three is usually like a layup for him.
An unselfish wing who continues to evolve as a playmaker. Wiggins shows he's more than just a scorer.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game. The Warriors making a switch here. Iceman's checked in.
Klay Thompson. With the ball.
The Nuggets trail by three. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Porter kicks to Murray. Right wing. Here's Jokic. Outside for Murray. Over Wiggins. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. And Wiggins throws it down.
This is what makes Curry special on the offensive end. The ability to create for himself and others at the highest level of the game.
Murray outside. And yes, it's good. Warriors leading by three. Jokic with the steal. The dish to Murray. Count the basket. Murray's got 6 points in the quarter.
He's got the hot hand right now. As long as he can keep getting open, they've got to keep feeding him.
Here's Curry. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. And the Warriors lead by three.
I like how Curry shoots that one a little. No need to force the issue.
Barton right side. Passes it to Jokic. Just five on the clock. Barton no luck. Thompson dishes to Curry. From deep. The long distance three is good. Now it's a 6-point Warrior lead.
Ball movement there.
Here's Barton. It's blocked.
Got to give him credit for his confidence. I mean, he hasn't hit a single shot this quarter, but he still keeps firing.
And Wiseman gets it to go on the assist by Thompson. Wiseman's got the lead up to 8 now for the Warriors. Up top, Barton. He's covered by Thompson. They need this. Barton, no luck.
Oh, man, still a goose egg for him in the scoring column.
Murray against Curry. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a 3-point play. Going to the line for one.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
The Warriors shooting their 5th attempt at the line in the game.
Klay Thompson. With the ball.
That free throw good from Thompson. The Nuggets trail by 11. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. One and the call on the shot that sends him to the line. They get Stephen Curry.
And Murray has it all. A deadly shooter and a remarkable penetrator. Terrific guard play.
First one falls for And so he hits both.
Oh, he's never rattled at the strike. Always has that nice soft touch on his free throws.
Curry passes to Thompson. Golden State moving the ball around. Count it. 21 points for Steph Curry.
Oh, man. This game is so beautiful. It's a joy to watch. Curry, when he's at the top of his game like this, crazy.
And it's Murray penetrating. Jokic. And so it looks like Denver will retain possession here. Aaron Gordon is checking in for Porter. Murray against Curry. That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut down to 9 in the bucket from Jokic.
Plays a rugged game down low. Jokic's toughness adds character to the identity of this team.
Curry can't get it to go.
Well, in the rebounding game, at least, it's been a strong physical performance for him.
And Burton throws it down.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. Now a timeout called by Golden State.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
Also making a switch. Morris has checked in. 1:22 left now here in the second. They double team Curry. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. And it's Millsap with the ball for the Denver Nuggets. 7-point differential. Jokic against Thompson, stolen by Thompson. And here we go with Curry running it up the court. And it's good off the back of the rim and in. Curry's got 23 points.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him and get that lead even bigger.
And it's Jokic missing. On offense, here are the Warriors. They're on a 14-6 run. Curry can't get it to go. The Nuggets trail by 9. Murray outside. 26 seconds left to play here in the half. 5 to shoot. Got a hand on it. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team.
Jamichael Green.
Warriors leading by 9. Curry with it. He's got 23. And he nails the jumper. He's got 25.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
You have to go to your best scorers. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Kevin, thank you. Andrew, the energy and effort were apparent throughout that first half. How were you able to do it?
We had a good practice, you know, working hard, really putting things together. Keep doing that, we can come out with a W.
Hey, thanks for your time. We appreciate it. Back to you, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. And now time for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. There's only three of us.
And the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
That's what I'm talking about. Well, for the Warriors, they've put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. Big fella, what's your take on Golden State so far?
Everyone needs someone like Steph. No one does it better than Steph Chef Curry. Defense has been spread out and effective. We'll see if they can make adjustments in the second half. I don't think they can, though.
Kenny, what was your takeaway on Denver?
Well, it's hard to defend a team that gets red hot from the floor. I think the effort was there on D, but they could not come up with a plan to cool them off. We're bound to see a whole different game plan, a whole different approach from them coming out of the break.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
In the gym, trying to work my free throw.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Curry has been sensational.
No problem fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
Yeah, slicing through the gaps in the defense. I mean, getting many of his buckets in the paint.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Curry and Klay, the Splash Brothers, in the backcourt. Wiseman's out there with Draymond Green, and it's Wiggins in at the small forward. That's Steve Kerr's five as we get into the second half. Thompson misses. The Nuggets trail by 11. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Yeah, easy call.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. Free throw good from Barton. All free throws good from Barton. Here's Curry. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
A snake charmer, Curry mesmerizes the defender who makes a terrible play.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. The free throw drops for Curry.
Now, Curry is everything you want from a superstar. A fearless competitor and just an incredible leader.
Jokic kicks to Murray. And so it's Wiggins with it. He'll bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. Goes up with the strike, and there's Stephen Curry on the assist from Green. Curry's got the lead up to 14 now for the Warriors. Murray, the pass to Porter. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Millsap uses the glass to finish the layup.
And with long arms and great strength, Millsap can make plays bigger than his actual size.
It's Curry outside. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. Porter looking it over. 11 feet away, and it's Jokic missing. Warriors leading by 12. Thompson finds Curry. Outside Green. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Curry with the three. No good on the shot. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. Murray outside. And the ball out of play. The Warriors will inbound. And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Golden State's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Curry with the bounce pass. Wiggins dishes to Curry. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
They couldn't have asked for much more from him today. He's been a key force in their offense.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line. Eric Paschal, he's checked in for Wiseman. Little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Here's Murray up on top. He's got 14. Jokic trying to free himself up. And it's Klay Thompson with the rebound.
They're having trouble getting going here in the second half. I mean, that's their fourth miss in 5 attempts.
And slam dunk by Paschal.
Gives up a lot of size to most other power forwards, but not too many of them can fly like he can.
Now here's Murray. Outside Porter. Here's Millsap. That one wide left. Here's Golden State. Big stretch here going 10-2. Back to Curry. Basket good.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove this amount.
And Porter, here we go.
Just using those long strides to just kind of knife through the teeth of the defense. Porter daring them to hit him on that one.
For Denver, they have gone a perfect 7 of 7 from the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good.
And there have been some to compare Porter to Kevin Durant. It really a fluid shooter who also possesses amazing athleticism.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Denver. And Porter drops them both.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
Stolen by Barton. And here comes the break. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. And the first one drops. All free throws good from Barton. Warriors leading by 15. Pass to Paschal. Misses the three. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Denver Nuggets. Outside Millsap. Murray finds McGee. Barton outside. Clock at 4. Goes back up. In deep, McGee drops it in. McGee's got 8 points.
Toughness and energy on the boards. An easy putback to show for.
Murray against Curry. Yep, that one goes. And the Warriors lead by 15.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. They get Stephen Curry. He's had four chances at the line, made them all. The first free throw is good. Free throw is good from Barton. Warriors leading by 13. Here's Poole. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring hit from him. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's his first trip to the line. The free throw dropped for Bazemore. Aaron Gordon, he's checking in for the Nuggets. And so he makes both from the line. The Nuggets trail by 15. Murray with the bounce pass. Pass to Barton. Fires for three. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Wolves got rebound number five here tonight.
He has shot them in the foot with his inability to make shots tonight.
Now here's Green. Still looking for his first bucket in this one.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk.
That should give them a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt, GA.
Hey, guys, you think he was sending a message on that one? He doesn't like losing.
Here's Poole after the Nuggets pick up two. Lock at six. His three-pointer's off the mark. The Nuggets trail by 15. It's Barton with the drive. It's rebounded by Poole.
I mean, he struggles with his finishes sometimes. I mean, it's kept him from being an elite player.
Curry against Murray. Kicks it to Barton. And it's McGee atop the key. Back to Barton. And Barton throws it down.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Denver shooting 43% for the game. And the pass to Gordon. Feeds it to Murray. Back to Barton. Passes it to Gordon. They get the rebound. That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut down to 11 on the bucket from McGee.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
He does not look happy. Their defensive rebounding has been putrid. And they're giving up a ton of second chance points.
Change here. Oubre's checked in. Denver also making some changes. Green, he's checked in for Millsap. And Morris subbed in for Will Barton. Outside Curry. Over Morris. And the basket by Curry. Curry's got 39.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Murray, good.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Curry kicks to Oubre. Pass to Poole. Takes a three. Denver grabs the miss. A three from Morris. Here's McGee. And with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits. McGee's got six here in this quarter. Curry outside. Sinks the triple. And the Warriors lead by 12.
And with the game he's having, there's no doubt he'll be the guy they lean on to protect the lead.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
At the line for two.
The first one falls.
And it's been an outstanding game for them at the free throw line, not missing their chances when they get them.
Wiseman's checked in for the Warriors. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Warriors leading by 10. Here's Poole. Curry with it. And McGee picks him up defensively. And here we go. Murray heading to the hoop. Finished off the break. Murray's got six here in this quarter.
And the quick feet of Murray really doing an extraordinary job getting out in transition.
Curry against Morris. It's stolen by Morris. And pushing it up. Here's Denver. Morris with the ball. He kicks it to Gordon. Pass to Murray. To the paint. Here's McGee, and the slam dunk by McGee.
Well, that's just too easy for McGee. I mean, the minute he establishes position in this area, the defense is done.
Oubre passes to Poole. And he makes that one. And the Warriors lead by eight.
Now, how about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Outside, Green. That three off the mark.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
And pushing it up, here's Denver from 13. Here's McGee. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That's on James Wiseman.
At this point of his career, McGee knows who he is, a hustler, an energy guy who uses his athleticism to his advantage.
This is his first free throw of the game. And that one misses, and the Nuggets making a change here. Jokic is checked in. And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. Inside, Wiggins, and Wiggins throws it down.
And with that height and incredible leaping ability, Wiggins can throw it down as easy as anyone.
Morris outside. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Plays it up and banks it in. Morris has got nine.
And that's almost automatic anytime he can get the ball in that position.
Curry on the wing. Oubre outside. They get it again. Thompson with the bucket. 16 points for him.
Because Thompson spends so much time on the perimeter, his offensive rebounding numbers are low. Don't forget about it.
Morris kicks to Murray. Double problem with Wiggins. Back to Morris. Jokic trying to free himself up. Denver the rebound. And Jokic slams it in.
Just no chance there for the defense. Major size disadvantage. He's got no business trying to stop that slam. Just get out of the way.
Now here's Wiggins. 6 points for him. Thompson at balls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins. Wiggins has got his sixth assist on the night. Here's Morris. Andrew Wiggins pulls it in.
If he was shooting even a little bit better, the story of this game would be a lot different.
And every miss finds its way to his hands. Well, what an impressive performance.
It's more than just being in the right place at the right time. I mean, he's been active and aggressive.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors going into the break with a 10-point lead. They're shooting the ball so well in this one. A great performance from the field. We've got more in store for you right after this. Mike Malone moments ago with some words for his players.
Stay positive. Don't get down. We got a lot of time left. We're going to win the game. We are going.
Coach Mike Malone moments ago trying to get each guy to believe in himself, believe that this still can happen.
And the players have to trust each other. It's going to take all five guys working together to recapture that momentum.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Our fourth quarter action underway, presented by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups. Taking a look at the Nuggets. Jamal Murray is out there, of course. Then it's Aaron Gordon. And it's Nikola Jokic. And it's Portland at the small forward position. Here's Morris. Great D that time from Oubre. And so it's Oubre with it. He brings it up for Golden State. Curry gets the bucket.
Second three-pointer in the second half. Five overall. He's killing it for long range.
The pass to Jokic. Jokic draws the double. A three from Morris. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
For these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Now here's Wiseman. Thompson is double. Outside for Curry. Down to five on the shot clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. Barton's checked in for Jamal Murray. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Barton outside. To the wing right side. Bob pass to Gordon. On the wing, Morris. He's covered by Thompson. There's Porter with the three.
And I just love how he's banging down low. His hard work will let them use some more of the clock here.
Jokic with the bucket.
Sometimes he seems to be indestructible with the finishes he can make. Jokic is a force down low.
Now here's Curry. With the floater, and the layup is good. Curry's got 49 points in the game.
The defense has just been unable to slow him down. Wow, what a game.
Jokic kicks to Morris. They grab their own miss, and the whistle blows as the basket counts in a three-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up.
Great hustle on display, and you know what? It's paying off with those second-chance points.
Raymond Green, he's checked in for Oubre. Paul Millsap is checked in for the Nuggets.
Nightly double-double threat. Jokic is also an exceptional playmaker for a guy that size.
Curry passes to Green. Wiseman. And finished off by Wiseman.
And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing it down hard. That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut to just 7 points in the basket from Jokic.
It's all clicked into place for him this quarter. He's not missed a single shot.
Timeout called the Warriors.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Now that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sideline.
Hey, guys. Well, Steve Kerr talked to his team during the last timeout. He likes the effort. He likes the play. He said, look, we're rolling now, guys. Let's get that momentum and keep it, and let's make the most of it to win this series. See if we can get it done.
Oh, that's a great pass by Thompson. You see the skill, the craft. He's adept at finding what he got.
Higgins against Porter. And Thompson sends it back. Here's Wiggins, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And this is encouraging. Wiggins looking committed to shooting and forcing the D to compromise.
Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
And both free throws good for Wiggins.
And the winner's mentality Wiggins has is commendable. A hard worker who wants to keep improving.
The Nuggets moving the ball around, and the shot goes in. Jokic has got 11 points in the quarter.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
Curry passes to Wiseman. It's hauled in by Jokic. Jokic has got 14, yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight. Wow. Warriors leading by 8. Outside, Green. Good work defensively by Millsap.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
Jokic with the bucket.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Curry against Morris. He's feeling it. The shot by Curry, no good.
Really surprising to see the huge edge they have in rebounds, given what the scoreboard says.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. Free throw good for Morris. And Morris drops them both. And here's Curry, who brings it up for Golden State. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Wiseman dishes to Wiggins. Thompson outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins. Wiggins has got assist number 7 for him tonight. Morris passes to Porter. Back to Morris. And he gets the bucket.
And guys, all about hard work from this point on. They've worked hard to create that high-quality shot and then able to knock it down.
Now, here's Thompson. Passes to Green. To the inside. Wiseman. And finished off by Wiseman.
And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing it down. Look at that.
And this is why Jokic is an all-star, all-NBA caliber talent, because of his ability to dominate in an effortless fashion.
Outside, Green. Down low. And Thompson gets it to go in on the assist from Green. Green's got 9 assists now tonight. Morris outside. And a wide open look for Porter. Off target from outside. Warriors leading by 7. Jokic with the steal. The kick out to Barton. Porter trying to free himself up. And Will Barton good for three. Barton's got 13 points here in the second half alone. Thompson high post. Rebound by the Nuggets. Millsap's got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Morris. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. No good on that one. Good on the second free throw. Warriors leading by three. Curry is inside. Morris is there. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Jokic. And he makes the first. Murray's checked in for the Nuggets. He's perfect from the line this time. The Nuggets trail by five. Pass to Jokic. Outside for Murray. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got four assists in the game.
And if you don't get out on Murray, he will light you up from beyond. He's lethal.
Pass to Thompson. It drops. That's his ninth field goal of the contest. A blistering hot 9 for 11. Denver's gotten three of their 16 points to fall here in the fourth. Murray for three. Denver keeping it going. A new 14-second clock.
Taking things into his own hands. He's been a beast this quarter.
Curry against Murray. There's the pass to Thompson. Offline with his three.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Porter finds Jokic. Knocked away. Thompson with it. Now guarded by Murray. The 19-foot shot, it doesn't go for him. And the Nuggets going the other way. Here's Millsap. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
The crafty veteran likes seeing Millsap be aggressive and really force the defense to get physical.
Makes it, and the next one could tie it up.
And it's fair to say that Millsap has been very underrated throughout his career. A versatile, tenacious forward who quietly destroys whoever he plays.
And it's tied up with that one. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. Here's Green. Good defense by Jokic. The Nuggets shooting straight 49% from the field. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. That's on James Wiseman.
And not easy defending Jokic. His height puts the defense in a tight spot, and they just slipped up there.
Thank you. one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. And Jokic drops them both.
Oh, this is a big fella who has no problems at the foul line. I mean, a very smooth touch on the stroke.
Outside, Green. Back to Curry. Another bucket. Wow! That gives him 51.
Making it look easy.
Curry with the bounce pass. Here's Jokic. That's short off the rim. Golden State's gone 3 of 4 from downtown here in the fourth. Green deciding where to go with it. Wiggins outside. 6 to shoot. And it's off from 3-point range. The feed to Millsap. It's stolen by Wiseman. 1:41 left in the fourth quarter. Curry can't get it to go. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Millsap, and it's slammed in by Millsap.
A perfect teammate. I mean, Millsap's numbers don't always jump off the screen, but boy, when you need him, he's there.
Here's Curry around the back and lays it in. Curry's got 53.
Oh, he's been doing this since back in the day, since back in college. Curry's one of the most clutch performers we have, really, in any sport.
Jokic with the bucket.
He wants the ball. They want him to have the ball. And as usual, he comes through in the clutch.
Passes it to Wiseman. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. Here's Murray.
Just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Yeah, he approached that one with total confidence. He has what it takes to come through in the clutch.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. They trail by 4. There's 49 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Player of the game, Nikola Jokic.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show, worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
Here's Curry. Thompson kicks to Curry. Good! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
Big bucket. That's how you do it if you're Steph Curry.
Murray with the bounce pass. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A 3-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Calm and collected in the game's biggest moments. You can rely on Jokic when you need a basket. Possession game, costly foul on the shot that time.
Curry dishes to Wiseman. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
Shooting for Golden State, James Wiseman. At the line for 2.
Two.
misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. That's good, going one of two from the line, and that narrows the lead down to just three.
If he hits all of those, they're feeling a lot more comfortable, but now still a one-possession game.
Murray against Curry. Shot clock at five. Jokic got it.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And it's not about running up the score. It's about closing the door on any kind of comeback.
Timeout called the Warriors. They're down by five. 9 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
Yeah, trying to get back in this thing. They need a score.
Yeah, and quick. No room for error. No time to waste.
Outside, and it's Jokic with the rebound, and now we've got the intentional foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a seven-point game.
Love the determination by Murray on defense, really doing his best to pester the shooter.
So we see Denver get the win here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical, and you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Nikola, coach has talked about the growth of your leadership. What's gotten you to be more vocal?
I just want to help my teammates. I think if they say something, they're going to listen to me. I just want to make them better. So I'm just going to do that.
Well, it sounds like they're listening, man. I appreciate it. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Chris Weber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.